The Arizona Cardinals are at odds of 11-1 to win the Super Bowl. Their 2016 season win total is set at 10 games. The team is at odds of plus 465 to win the NFC, while they are at odds of plus 130 to win the NFC West Division. Last season saw the Cardinals go a fantastic 13-3 straight up, while going 9-7 against the spread. The team also went 9-7 on the over-under. The Arizona Cardinals were one of the top teams in the NFL a year ago, as they went 13-3 to win the NFC West. The team brings back virtually everyone from last season, and they made some nice off-season additions, getting guard Evan Mathis from the Broncos, defensive end Chandler Jones from the Patriots, and cornerback Tyvon Branch from the Chiefs. The key for the Cardinals will be keeping quarterback Carson Palmer healthy and navigating a difficult late-season schedule that has them playing 5 of their last 7 games on the road. The Cardinals are considered a serious Super Bowl contender with odds of 11-1, and their win total for 2016 was set at 10 games. Arizona will be featured on TV in primetime a total of 4 times this season. The Arizona Cardinals were excellent on offense last season, averaging over 30 points per game, as quarterback Carson Palmer had a big year, throwing for nearly 5,000 yards, and running back David Johnson was a revelation, scoring 13 touchdowns. There is no reason to think the offense won't be just as good this season, although there are always lingering concerns about Palmer getting hurt and with his play in big games. The Cardinals have an excellent receiving corps led by Larry Fitzgerald and John Brown, and a good running game led by David Johnson. The Cardinals also have Chris Johnson to give David Johnson a break, and both players should have bigger holes this season with the addition of Evan Mathis on the offensive line. The Cardinals finished in the top 10 in defense last season, and they could be even better this season as they added Chandler Jones to upgrade the pass rush, and they got Tyrann Mathieu back from injury. There is concern at linebacker, as the team of Golden, Buchanan, Minter, and Martin is nothing special. The secondary is very good, however, led by Patrick Peterson, and should be even better this season with the addition of Branch and a healthy Mathieu. The Cardinals were 7th in the league last season in fewest points allowed, and you can make a strong case that they're going to be even better this season. There is no reason to think that the Arizona Cardinals won't be very good again in 2016. They have everyone back, and they made some very nice additions getting Mathis, Jones, and Branch. The only concern is Palmer, as he is injury-prone, and he still has yet to prove he can win the big games. Regardless, if he stays healthy, the Cardinals should win at least 11 games and go over their win total of 10, and be contenders to win the NFC West again in 2016.